Team of animal health specialists at the Newport Aquarium recently helped nurse a paralyzed penguin back to good health. Medical reporter Liz Bonas shares how it happened.
It's hard not to notice when you step inside the cold water penguin area at the Newport Aquarium, which, by the way, is 39 degrees, that these penguins, especially the macaroni penguins.
Macaroni, back in the 1700s, was a term for a fancy type of fella that would have a big hat with the big feathers in his hat.
Have a happy spirit and quite the happy feet, especially one named Victoria. So each day when Dan Clady, a senior biologist here, and Jolene Hanna, a veterinary specialist, come to check on these animals, they make sure that those happy feet are firmly on the ground.
And then one day, something unusual happened. They came in to see these macaroni penguins, and where did you say you found Victoria?
Well, right on top, where you can right see these here. Other macaroni penguins playing upright on their feet. Victoria was lying face down, partially paralyzed and not able to get off the ground. After trying for weeks to get her back on her feet,
it took about a month to figure out that we weren't getting very far.
The team eventually got a penguin imaging test.
And then found a small lesion on her spinal cord.
This is Victoria now.
What she's doing right now, swimming in the pool, that's how we treated it.
A few nerve blocks got Victoria swimming again.
She swims all day, every day.
So she's in physical therapy now?
She's in physical therapy now. She swims from about 8:30 to about 2:30 every single day.
Along with a healthy diet of seafood, Victoria is back on the mend. She's the one with the red bands, if you go into the aquarium, that you'll see always swimming in the pool. Her stroke and style still a bit different, but this paralyzed penguin is paralyzed no more.
When she's in the water, she can sort of stand herself up, so she's definitely making some progress. This is just slow.
And that may be the message Victoria has for all of us. The best things in life aren't always black and white, pardon the pun. And clearly, the best things take time. In Victoria's home at the Newport Aquarium, Liz Bonas, Local 12 News.
Victoria is still making progress. She swims better than she walks. We do have a link to her blog if you'd like to see it at local12.com.